Many of you recommended running the Midea PortaSplit in eco mode during the day. Since I was home all day on Sunday and spent most of the time in the living room, it was the perfect setup for a 10-hour eco mode test. Today I'm measuring the room temperature in the living room and the power consumption. This time it has to handle around 28 square meters. I insulated the door as best I could using a curtain, tucking it between the door and the hose at the bottom. Then I placed a chair in front of the door to keep the opening as small as possible. That setup is more than enough for my needs. In eco mode, the temperature is set to 24 degrees Celsius and the fan speed is automatically controlled. As soon as you manually adjust the temperature, the unit automatically exits this mode. Since this room is almost twice the size of our bedroom, I'm using a tower fan with some serious power to distribute the cool air evenly across the space. The model from Levoit is the perfect addition to the air conditioner. If you're interested, I've linked it alongside the PortaSplit in the video description, where you can check availability and price in your country. Just make sure you buy the correct model. I actually own two from the same brand that look nearly identical, but this one is much better than the other, even though they cost roughly the same. I also tested it thoroughly in a separate video, which I've also linked for you. With that setup, the test could begin. 10 hours of eco mode from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. on a day with a high of 30 degrees Celsius. We started at a comfortable 25.6 degrees Celsius and 59% humidity. When I checked the outdoor unit, I noticed a lot of condensation had leaked out because I had accidentally placed one of its feet on the drainage hose, which made it sit at an angle. That really shows how important it is to keep the outdoor unit as level as possible. Here's a shot of the door from the outside. Before we get to the results, I want to mention that the PortaSplit automatically exited eco mode after exactly 8 hours and switched over to auto mode. The next day I ran it again for over 8 hours in eco mode, and the same thing happened. So it seems like that's the standard behavior, but I noticed it too late during this test. It cools more strongly in auto mode, but also uses a bit more electricity. Have you experienced this as well? I'd really love to know, so feel free to drop it in the comments. Let's get to the results and my conclusion. We'll start with the power consumption. You can clearly see the mode switch here. On the left, you can see the total power usage over the 10 hours. We're just under 2 kilowatt hours, which costs me about 72 euro cents. Here's a zoomed-in look at the switch from eco to auto mode, including the exact wattage values. The difference is around 100 watts per hour more in auto mode. Overall, I think the result is fantastic. I'm happy to pay 72 cents for 10 hours of cooling. Of course, low power consumption doesn't mean much without good cooling, so here are the temperature results. The room stayed between 24.5 and 25.7 degrees Celsius the entire time, which is in solid comfort range. So, you were right. Eco mode is perfect for cooling a room where you spend longer periods of time. 24 to 25 degrees Celsius is neither too hot nor too cold. And the power usage between 150 and 200 watts is very reasonable. If you don't own a PortaSplit yet, I've linked it in the video description where you can check current pricing and availability. Right now, it's really hard to get. Amazon, at least in Germany, does get restocks every now and then. This morning, about 50 units were briefly available, at full price, and sold out shortly after. So you'll have to decide for yourself if it's worth the 1,200 euro price tag. If yes, I'd recommend checking in the mornings. That's when it's been in stock briefly over the past few days. I still hope the price drops, but to be honest, I don't think that'll happen this summer. More tests are coming soon. Thanks so much for watching and for your comments. See you next time. Take care.